raising that, and the opportunity for the children to really showcase their talents. And then this is something I know that a lot of middle schools know about this program. So they're so happy when we send them our kids because they've already been trained. So then, you know, they just get better and better, so they don't have to start at the beginning. So I know that this is an asset for them when they, you know, put in their applications, because this is something that they can use. And then again, this is a skill they can use throughout their lives as well. And we've always tried to, as much as possible, combine the academics with the arts. So I just want to give right now just a round of applause for Mr. Sobolewski for doing an incredible job here at the year. And the kids for their commitment and dedication for all the work that they do to prepare. So again, thank you so much for being here today. You don't know how important it is for the kids to see you. So thank you.
Good morning, everyone. Okay, so this is going to be our first band concert, and I use the word concert a little bit loose because this is more of a demonstration for the first time around. So I'm gonna, in between some of the songs, I'm going to kind of describe how we got to where we got to today. But it's kind of impossible to see how we got to unless we see where we started. So this, I'm actually gonna play you their first note. So November 9th, when they had their first rehearsal, and we had all of them on stage, this is the first sound that I heard from all of them. And I'm sure you can imagine that it's pretty amazing. Yep. Can only go up from here. So, the first thing that we have today is going to be our concert B-flat warm-up. This is what we play in the beginning of rehearsals, just to make sure that we're warming up together on the same pitches so they're able to listen to each other and kind of assess if they're where they should be since they're all playing the same thing. Eventually that changes. So this is our concert B-flat warm-up. Silence in here, ideally. Sectional pieces, which are bolded. Don't clap in between because we're just going to try to go through them quickly because they're very short. Okay? So it just makes it easier, or else we'll be here all day. Alright, we'll get to have breakfast then. That's it. So, when I look back at you, if you would like to clap and you think they earned it, by all means. Okay? But I will look back at you when they are done before every section.
Thank you.
these little sectional pieces in between these examples that are going to be increasing in difficulty as we go along. Our first section to go is the food section. So food, please raise your hand. And here they are, which with a very complicated name that is actually just something else related to. Raise your hand one more time.